Oh no. Great job. We got something.
Finally got something against that song.
No, I couldn't do Stand By Me. Nothing against it.
Yeah, that's fine. We can do Stand By Me.
Hey, do you two need any more?
I could take another.
You want another one?
One of those.
Yeah. Do you want another one of those?
Yeah, let's have a magic tell her green.
There for us.
Whatever the green
is. I'll get them. I'll get them. That one?
Yeah.
And that one.
Yeah, make it work in the second set.
live without you. I'm living around. And goodbye.
Georgia. I was born in 60. I keep the 2. Still got one.
It's a 62.
Okay.
67.
Good one.
67?
77.
Because we're both 85.
You said 67?
I'm 72.
Okay.
That's
what I
think.
Just out on the streets.
A little whippersnapper.
Yeah, I'll take that. What do you think about this?
Friday night I crashed your party. Saturday I said I'm baby. You played me wrong, for wrong I know, but you played me right.
Thank you. Call the ride. right. Once again, we are Ben and Pete. So good to be here with you tonight. Hey, if you like what you hear, we have a tip jar right up here. It's a little lonely. But we have about 10 more minutes with you. Thanks to Ermila for having us.
Thank you. Beatles one you're talking about?
No.
Okay. Sorry, Stan.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I know, that's what I was like. Shake my butt. Whoa.
What does Rick say on the
side?
What's the Rick thing?
I don't know. I don't do the big brothers.
This is some of my Rick and Morty.
Oh, Rick and Morty.
It's like a girl that knows that.
And then it's like, that means he's in pain or something. We never knew that.
I know who they are, but I don't watch the show.
Dude, we don't either. I mean, we kind of. I don't know.
I'm more of a Bob's Burger kind of thing. F is for family.
Well, we danced through the night, and we held each other tight. And before too long, I fell in love with her.
Thank you.